I'm a mechanical engineer. I'm an orthopedic surgeon. To be able to teach a class where I can bring those two passions together, it's really unique. The class, it's a partnership between the Department of Orthopedics and the Yale School of Engineering and Applied Sciences. It's a senior level engineering class in which myself and my colleague, Stephen Tommasini, a biomedical engineer within the Department of Orthopedics, in which we teach the students the medical device design process. Students are taught by Yale orthopedic surgeons who are experts in total joint replacement or orthopedic trauma. And then they're also taught by the mechanical and biomedical engineering faculty. It's really unique to bring two of these creative domains together. We're able to partner to work on problems where we share different expertises but similar passion. Students spend a considerable amount of time looking at how medical devices are designed and built. So they actually build computer simulations and they've designed their own implants to fix hip fractures. A great deal of the class is teaching students different perspectives. We bring them into the operating room. So they meet surgeons who are treating patients and they learn about different medical challenges. We actually bring them to different manufacturing sites of different medical device companies. The class gives them all these varied experiences within healthcare, and as engineers, they're able to grasp all these different perspectives that they didn't have before. The class also partners with a lot of Yale alumni. We have alums who are physicians, we have alums who are entrepreneurs who are running medical device companies, and we also have alums who are engineers who work for a lot of the large medical device companies. We bring all the strengths together. We've really built sort of this incredible ecosystem of innovation. And then I'm able to translate innovation from the class into how we treat our patients.